Good morning everyone and welcome to Tech Interceptor. After reconciling of a 12GB RTX 4080 model, surprisingly, the RTX 4050 has been spotted, more or less. But first of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want, take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Come on, let's start! Recently, Nvidia has decided to delete the 12GB version of the RTX 4080 and leaving space to the RTX 4080 version with 16GB of memory. However, now the new RTX 4050 has been spotted. Until now, officially, it doesn't know its presence on the RTX 40 lineup, and if it is released, it would be probably for the next year. As well as the official specification has not been never declared. It's past two time from the last specification leaks, we are talking about several months ago, so may have had some variation since then. However, the RTX 4050 should feature the AD106 GPU with 36 streaming multiprocessors and a 3840 cuda core. We remember you that currently the Nvidia RTX 40 lineup is composed by 4 SKU, officially by the flagship RTX 4090 with 16384 CUDA core, 2.23 GHz of base clock, 2.52 GHz of boost clock, 24GB of GDDR6X of memory, 384-bit of memory bus, and by the RTX 4080 with 9728 CUDA core, 2.51 of boost clock, 2.21 of base clock, 16GB of GDDR6X of memory, 256-bit of memory bus, after by the RTX 4070 with two different versions, one with 12GB of and another with 10GB of memory. The first should have the AD104-400 with 16 streaming multiprocessor, 7680 CUDA core, 12GB of GDDR6X of memory, operating at 21GB per second, 192-bit of memory bus, 504GB per second of memory bandwidth, all with a TDP of 285 watts, while the second should include the AD104-250 with a 56 streaming multiprocessor, 7168 CUDA core, 10GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 160-bit of memory bus, 420GB per second of memory bandwidth, all with a TDP of 250 watts, and finally by the RTX 4060 that should have the full AD104-310 GPU with 46 streaming multiprocessor, 4608 CUDA core, 8GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 18GB per second, 120-bit of memory bus, and 432GB per second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of more 220 watts. Returning to the RTX 4050, this has been leaked by the Reddit user that has posted a photo. The picture has been shot to a recent Galax launch event dedicated to the presentation of its new products, first of all of a new Nvidia RTX 40 series GPU. The image portrays a guy that we'll call John near a little stand where are arranged various boxes. Precisely, as we can see on picture, here take place the flagship RTX 4090 box. Under the table there are our 3 boxes including those of RTX 4080, and put on floor there are 2 our, one of these is the those of RTX 4050. This has the same size of our boxes present. At first glance is strangely, because it is impossible that the RTX 4050 has the same dimension of the RTX 4090. But maybe it isn't like this. In fact, the Chinese brand seems to use the same box for all RTX 40 series GPU. The funny thing of all facts is that the box features the word 4050 everywhere, on top, on side, but it was given the priority to cover with a tape only the codename of the SKU on front. Regarding the release date, as I said before, is very probable that it will not be now. But the thing that puzzled me is what is hidden inside the hour box, also with a black tape to cover the SKU. I don't think anyone hasn't moved it slightly, picked at the side, and maybe even took a picture. What is that? An RTX 4070? 4060? What is it? You too! Come on, John! Jokes apart, that's all for today. I hope you're enjoying and helpful today's videos. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, then leave a like, share it with your all your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Waiting new updates, huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.